Glaucoma is a disease that affects the optic nerve. That's the nerve that connects the eye to the brain. That means we are seeing today because we are able to see through the optic nerve. So this disease affects the optic nerve and can cause permanent blindness. It can affect anybody, right from a baby to an old person. And it is very important to diagnose this disease early, and there are no symptoms for this disease. So this year's theme, if you see, it is Beat Invisible Glaucoma. It's called invisible because there are no symptoms. You will not be aware, I will not be aware that we have this problem. Anybody could be having this problem. In India, we have close to 1.1 crore people affected with this disease, and close to 11 lakh people completely blind with glaucoma. So that is the magnitude of the problem, which is the second leading cause of blindness in the country, irreversible blindness in the country. So it's very important to diagnose this. So how do we diagnose this and who are at risk? People beyond the age of 40 years are at higher risk. Diabetics are at higher risk. People with high minus power or myopia are at higher risk. And family members of those affected with glaucoma are 10 times more risk compared to the other people. That means it is hereditary. So we need to be more careful. All these people have to have their eye checkup done. So there are no symptoms, but doctors can pick it up because these people can have high pressure in the eye. Just like how we have blood pressure, we have pressure in the eye. So they have high pressure in the eye. And these people usually have decreased side vision. That's why they will not be able to detect it by themselves, because central vision is good. As long as you see what you want to see, you're not worried. So this disease usually affects the side vision in the beginning, and as time goes by, as it becomes more severe, it affects the central vision also. So it's important to have an eye checkup done. So my urge is for people beyond the age of 40 years, definitely who go to an eye checkup, because they get their presbyopic glasses. So you definitely have to insist that you have your complete eye checkup done and rule out glaucoma. If you are a diabetic, it's more important to also rule out diabetic retinopathy, which is also another leading cause of blindness and which also does not have symptoms. We are creating awareness about glaucoma. In fact, today is the beginning of the World Glaucoma Week, which is celebrated in the first week of March all across the world to create awareness about this blinding disease. And we commemorate this. In fact, this walk is kind of organized all through the country today. And we have chosen this day. The Glaucoma Society of India has chosen a particular day to create awareness about this disease to the general public. So being informed is the first step to creating awareness, and creating awareness helps people to understand, at least know about this disease, so that they are empowered, they go to an eye specialist and get themselves checked up. And my urge today especially is for the people with a family history of glaucoma, make sure that none of your other family members or your loved ones go blind because of glaucoma. This we have been doing every year, and this is the sixth year, and we would continue to do so our bit to create awareness about this blinding disease. It also coincides with International Women's Day, and Women's Day is generally celebrated to celebrate the success of many women, as well as the hard work of many women who are in the country across the world. In fact, it started off, I think, close to 100 years ago. Starting from fighting for women's rights to freedom, women's right to vote, women's right to be in the corporate world, women's right for many things. So I don't think today we need to fight. Women are there in all over the place. But I think now we can look at it as celebrating all the hard work and all the effort that was put in by many people. And I think we should make sure that women are empowered, and that will definitely help not just that lady but the entire family to prosper. Thank you.